Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Star Trek Resurgence. This is your captain speaking. Now, where'd I put my controller? Ah, there it is. So, we got a few mysteries here. So, crap, I need to remember the names here. One alien race, Hatori, have stumbled across a piece of technology from an ancient race called the Tkon. Excuse me, and are using it to create this anomaly that has trapped the Resolute in their space. Which is, preventing warp drive, which it took out Mr. Ambassador Spock's shuttle. Didn't destroy it, but disabled it. And at the same time, our one Lower Decks ensign's girlfriend seems to be acting weird. So that's actually what we're going to pick up is with them. I feel really, really bad I can't remember their names. I'm sorry. I am enjoying this game, but for whatever reason, I don't know, could just be him playing it late. So, let's continue. Hopefully I don't have any bad lag like I did last time. Elazar is the Trill, I believe. Cruz, I believe, is this guy's name. Carter Cruz? Maris. Miranda Maris. I knew her name was Miranda. And then Jara, I can't remember what. No, it starts with a T. Gotta remember these names. Solano seems, I think I could almost remember, though I almost feel like I'm gonna mispronounce it Sulaco, which is the ship from the first alien, I believe. Anyways. So is there something wrong with her? Oh, I need to talk to her next. So I want to talk to these two first. Miranda Maris. This should be easy enough. Well, Miranda's a name I can remember. Actually let me through the force field? Yeah, but knowing everything would be boring. Ooh. That's not reassuring. That was worth a shot. Get out. Ooh. Okay, so maybe have her walk. Oh, that was weird. No pressure. Saying radiation, but I think I need to turn down the sensitivity. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, heart's four chambered, isn't it? It's been a while, sorry. We'll get through this. Uh-oh. Did I do that too late? Ooh. 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 That felt pointless. Should be on stun, I hope. Yeah, we kind of that was kind of an easy guess. Okay. So, back to the other two. Rydek, I think's her name. Yeah, Jara Rydek. Okay, final. Hey, I'm remembering. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, boy. Well, he knows. L to leave cover, R to fire. Go for the headshot. Okay. Now we're getting into an action scene, and I'm not sure how well this is going to play out. Okay. Oh, that was a guess. Damn it. Damn it. That's fine. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to this. Can I not skip? I got a feeling I'm gonna be seeing this cutscene quite often. Damn you! I apologize ahead of time because I have a feeling we're gonna this is gonna be hap this scene is gonna be playing quite often. She dead? She was only shot twice. Yeah. I really wish they had an option to skip this if I've already seen it. She's pretty badass for someone who hasn't been in combat. I will give her that. Oof. Damn it. She's dead already? What is the difference between restart, try in story mode, and retry? I got a feeling this just lets me skip it. To be fair, I think I'd rather have it skip it. Oh, maybe it's not going to let me. Headshot. Damn it. Oh, no, it missed. Okay. I'm doing a little better. Is that it? Please tell me I don't have to. Jeez. Okay, I do not like the combat. So I was really kind of getting a little better and a little more into it, actually, that last part. So yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that. Damn it. Try this. Still don't like the combat. Good thing you're about as good as shooting as stormtroopers. Well, she's only took a shot. Headshot! Please tell me she goes back to full health after this. I think I was getting better at the combat at this, at least, so... Okay, Oh yeah, lag time. Ooh, of course she gets shot. More. Oh, yeah. Leg. This is going to get very laggy, I'm pretty sure. I don't know if that's how tractor beams would work, but okay. Stay in that damn circle. I feel like the sensitivity is too high. Get in that damn circle. Okay. Oh, jeez. Maybe one of the ones flying by? There we go. This could be bad. Clear debris to select target transport. Use R to aim. Okay, easy enough. Hopefully there's no time limit. Famous last words. Select way, okay. Aim and RT to drag. Oh. Hold RT to drag. Wonderful! What? No. That's good. There we go. Oh boy. Okay. Lock the frequencies at the right moment to give transporter enough power. R to move your cursor. And RT to lock it. Bar fills when your cursor is at a point where when the distance between the two waveforms is greatest. Blue power bar on the bottom. Okay. I feel like I could have done better on the first one. Okay. There we go. I hope. They're lousy shots. As I said, stormtroopers are just as bad. Oh, Diaz, okay. Carter Diaz, okay. What was I thinking, Cruz? Maybe that's another character. Wow. Oops, maybe not. It's pretty close. There we go. I don't know how much longer this is going to go. I feel like I'm at the halfway point. Uh-oh. About time. See if we can pull them out. Apparently not that defenseless. Dick. Okay, I get a feeling I'm. Well, I'm going to need that too. Good thing that's not a more. Okay, SLR is the trill. So I need to remember these names. I did not like those options. Because it was making it sound like they were going to try, launching their own rescue mission. Excuse me. Okay. Oh. We are the Lin Kuei. Doing this right? Yeah, I am. Okay. This is reminding me of the, what is it? Whoa, down, down. Whoa. Down, down, down. No, back up, back up, back up. Reminding me of the orbiting missions in the... Whoa, boy. Those, the classic next-gen game for the Game Boy, SNES, or NES, and Game Gear. Except those were really weird. Because they could have been all over the place. These are in kind of a set pattern, so it's not so bad. Looks like what I need to do is just every so often stop and just wait it out. Ooh, I don't like that. Yeah, like that. Also getting some Starlink vibes. That was a fun game. I did get the Switch version. I did not get any physical stuff for it, though. Though I did want to get the R-Wing for the Switch version. I know the toy to game stuff. Yeah, I know the toy to game thing, I think, kind of finally fizzled out. Ooh! How'd he end up there first? Am I going the right way? Okay. Just that one? Where am I supposed to shoot? Oh, that's where I'm supposed to shoot. Should have brought a bunch of those. Oh, there we go. That's a transporter pad, all right. Why didn't you just bring one with you, rather than having to turn around and grab one? Oh, there's one right here I need to get. There we go, last one. It's giving me the option to do tricorder, but I did not like how that just sounded. Okay. So let's go back and get this one. Easy enough. this one. Might want to move. A lot more civil now. The hell? There's not going to be enough power to transport everyone, isn't there? So, oh, I gotta hold it. There we go. Oh, geez, there we go. Now, I think I had it and I just completely missed it. Close enough. Well, maybe not. Jeez. Okay. Oh, geez. Yeah, I was thinking the with Starlink, I was thinking the when you I don't remember if it was called warp or not, but whatever the warp equivalent was. And then you get caught in a, like, radar. Was it like a raider's net or whatever? Oh, nice. But the raider's nets always had, big circles. Whoa. You could go through to miss it. But you had to do it at high speed. This obviously is not high speed. Thank God they're not putting me on a time limit. Well, now I think I can go. Whoa, too far. Now I can go. I think I can go. Stop. Back up a bit. Gah. I think this one I'm fine on. Oh! Straight shot. I spoke too soon. At least I don't have much further. Stop. Okay. Wait for that to dissipate. And gun it. Dun-dun. Wonder what that means with... the... My guess is the gray means, no change. Relax. Uh-oh. Yay, more flying! Ooh. J.J. Abrams would be happy right now. No. Dissipate, please. Dissipate. Thank you. Like how they're almost perfectly round. Can I just keep going? Wow. Oh, whoop, down. Okay. Ooh, I cut that close. Okay. Oh, I don't like the way that looks. Oh, okay, I'm good. Whoa! Oh, I Let's wait for that to dissipate. And go. Jeez. Oh, I'm sorry. Ooh. You think? Ooh. Well, she knew the risks. Uh-oh. Awesome. I feel bad about letting, letting Bedrosen get burned, but I think I had to. It was. I'm probably wrong. Oh, thanks. Yeah, let's go to the bridge. Smart idea. Cargo bay sounds good. Oh. Oh. Damn. Damn! I mean, she's got, if they bring her out of it, she's gonna have to live with that. Bedrosian, okay. She hasn't had that big of a role in the game yet, so. Don't know if I should be. She should be too upset. I mean, Geordi had to wear that stupid visor for who knows how long, and it worked out for him. Oh, should I be honest? My honest was going to. Okay. I don't agree. Quit covering your ass. It's not about you. Yeah, that took a hit. I should have waited. He's gonna hate me for this. It's not a failure. Yeah, there are ways I can. I think there are ways to improve performance, but it's really out of the way to fix. I've got to. I'm the first officer. And his ego. He needs to talk to someone. That's what he needs to do. Honestly, I think an option I would have had is those two probably aren't even Hatori anymore. Because they've been affected by it the longest. I was going to say they might even, thing is, wouldn't they know that a weapon's been fired? She's got that one. Oh, way up there. Is might have to, though. Step aside. That's exactly what we need. Thank you, Captain Obvious. You're welcome. Good luck. Take out the engines. assumed a position. Don't call me Stretch. Now is that... I'm gonna... Well, that's not good. I don't like this at all. I'm taking a risk. Oh, she's in on it. Spock's like, I'm old enough to have heard this crap a million times. And you know what? We kick their ass every time. Quiet, too quiet. Now, who set that up? Gee, we're bored in here. Oh, sure, let me do it alone. Stock electrical sound effect. Ooh. Okay. That looks more like a shelf than a ladder. I wonder if there's collectibles I was supposed to have gotten along the way. Seems weird in this kind of game, but... Rerouting the power to neutron flow. Oh! Oh no, I don't need to take that. Or do I? Oh, I think I need to see where I need to go. This way. That's not good. Kick it! Okay, I'm probably... Whoa! Let's not. Ooh, I don't want to climb that. This cell. Jeez! Not this crap again. Ooh. I got one, though. Good thing they suck. Damn it! I shot him like 5 times. Is that it? Time for go to bed. Ooh. Ow. Damn it. Fatality. I shot him. How far back are they going to put me? Not that far. It's like something out of a horror movie. Damn you! Oh, they got him. Oh, don't just stand there, duck. Well, so we'll find something else to do. Disable the ship! Alright, this is... I wonder if I'm going to call it after this. Poorly. Yeah, let's be truthful. Well, I doubt everyone. Yeah, I'll probably call it after this. Also, I totally ship them. Oh, she is wearing a visor. Oh boy. Oh wow. Oh, I should have put my shields up. Shields. That's going to be our best bet. That's not good. I think running would be. Try reverting. Damn it. Oh, yeah, that sounds like a great idea. There's no one named Will here. Get us out of here. You look smug. Ooh. It's going to be a Wrath of Khan moment. Let's be badass. I'm going to regret this. No, we're not the flagship. Okay. That's fine. I don't mind him being an asshole to him. We're fucked. It's either reinforcements or knowledge. We need both. Let's go with knowledge. I am the council. It's our best option. Well, what do we got? All right, yeah, this is where I'm probably going to call it. Yeah, I'm getting better at the, All right. So yeah, I'm gonna call it here. This is where I'll take or be picking up next time. So at least I don't have too, I'm not too far in. So Tuesday and Thursday, if everything goes well, I will be doing multiverses, if everything goes well. Depends on when the release drops. But yeah, so we'll see how things, as I said, see how things go. And then next weekend, I imagine I'll be finishing this up. I can't imagine there's that much more left, maybe a couple more sessions. As I said, I feel like I'm basically at the halfway point. So, with that said, I'm gonna back out to main menu. With that said, this is your captain speaking, and you're now free to disembark.